This water is done with people from the primary school, Busime, others from another center. Three. Yes. And this is clean water for the whole sub county. When during dry season, they come to fetch water from here.
The whole sub county of Busime.
Busime. Yeah, this is their permanent source. Yes.